I've been using my OD tape to find the average diameter of things that are round. But you may be thinking, Aaron, you were measuring the circumference, not the diameter. And that's true. But if I use my OD tape around the circumference, it'll tell me the diameter. Is this sorcery? Nope, it's math. Stick around to find out what an OD tape is and how you can use it to find the average diameter of ductile iron pipe in this episode of Iron Strong. Hi, I'm Aaron Loosli, sales representative for McWane Ductile. There are a lot of different reasons why you may need to know the outside diameter of a piece of ductile iron pipe. You may be cutting it in a certain spot, or trying to get a follower gland to fit just right, or a fitting or a valve. You can find that outside diameter using an OD tape. By the end of this video, you'll know what an OD tape is, how it works, and how to use it. This is an OD tape. The OD stands for outside diameter. We use it to measure the average outside diameter of a piece of ductile iron pipe. There are many different kinds, but the most common type in the utility construction industry looks like this. It's a flat piece of metal that's been marked on two sides. The one side is marked with regular imperial inches, just like a regular tape measure. And the other side is broken down into segments that are divided into hundredths of an inch. We wrap this tape around the circumference of the pipe and look at the side that has hundredths of an inch. To find the circumference of a circle, you have to multiply pi, or 3.14, times the diameter. But we don't want the circumference, we want the diameter, so we have to get it by itself. So we divide this side by 3.14, and we divide this side by 3.14, get the diameter by itself. And that's what they've done with the OD tape, is they've taken that formula and backed it into the measurements on the hundredth side of the OD tape. So if you take the OD tape, the hundredth section, the 1-inch hundredth section, is actually 3.14 regular inches long. And if you wrap that around the circumference of the pipe, it'll tell you the average diameter of that section on the pipe. To get a good measurement with the OD tape on the ductile iron pipe, you want to make sure the outside surface is nice and smooth and clean. You don't want any dirt or dust stuck on mud, stuff like that. You want to clean it all off as best you can. So you start by wrapping that tape around the pipe. When you come around, make sure that you're not twisted. Sometimes, especially on large diameter pipe, it's easy to get that tape twisted. Make sure you're nice and flat all the way around the pipe. The other thing that sometimes happens when you come around is you get slanted like this. You want it nice and straight, or you'll have an artificially large measurement this way. So to get it nice and straight, sometimes it's best to just loosen up those two ends and run them back and forth like this, and that tape will automatically just straighten up on that pipe wall. Bring the two sides of the tape up and lay them right next to each other on the pipe. Make a note of the starting mark on the OD tape and compare it to the opposite mark on the tape next to it. This is a 16-inch pipe, and the range for the outside diameter of a 16-inch pipe is 17.32 to 17.45. You'll notice this pipe measures at 17.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.42 inches. So the average outside diameter of this 16-inch pipe at this spot is 17.42 inches. You may want to make a note on the pipe at this spot as to what the measurement was. The pipe will have slightly different measurements along the barrel. If you've measured a spot that is a little on the big side, like we have here, you can move a few feet and try another spot. You may find one that's on the small side of the range. Sometimes that's a little easier to work with. Well, that's it. Using an OD tape is a pretty simple and quick process, and I encourage you to use this simple tool on your next ductile iron pipe job. We've created a handy one-page tip sheet that goes over this process, and you can find a link to that below. We hope you've learned something about OD tapes today, and if you have any other questions, feel free to reach out to your local sales representative. Thanks for watching, and until next time, work hard, work smart, and work safe.
I knew it was small.